through which such financing is done exact so high an overall selling cost to the public that the chance of success of the new enterprise, small enough at best, is thereby greatly diminished. It is our considered view that the nation's interest would be served by amending the Securities Act so as to prohibit the public offering of securities of new and definitely unseasoned ventures. It would not be easy to define.